Hello everybody, I'm PeshkaCh, Tykhon Cherniaiev. I'm 8 and I enjoy chess. Now I want to show you my daily training on lichess.org. In daily training, 6 success puzzles, play blind for Vistok Chair level 6 and AI level 5, and play with live opponent rating high 2200. Let's go! Okay, you can hear me. Hello everybody! Great first puzzle, this puzzle of the day. Knight e2, rook h2, rook h7, yes. Next puzzle. Rook d1, time to resign. Right or no? Rook e1. Rook d1. Rook f1 or rook d1? Rook f1. Rook d1 looks better. Let's do rook d1. Am I right? Puzzle done. Great. Next puzzle. Bishop d5, bishop d5, queen c5, time to resign. Not prey move, not prey move. Okay. Okay. A combination like queen c3 and queen d4 or queen b2 and that. But the idea made what queen b, no, go to the a1 h8 diagonal and go to with queen to d4. I don't know. I only don't know to what square. Square. Queen b2 or queen c3. You see, it's moves, looks, two moves looks right, one, but I think only one of them was right. Okay, bishop check, queen d4, b6, rook d5, queen b2, queen c6, queen b2, 6, too good. No good to us, I mean. Queen c3 or queen b2? Main question. Queen or b2 looks right, looks better. But what is right? I don't know. But queen c3, not simple. Okay. Queen b2, bishop d5, queen d4, bishop g2. Queen d6 happened. Ah, maybe it moved not right. Okay. Maybe it's two moves not right. Bishop g2. Bishop g2, queen is never crazy variations. Bishop f1 and it cannot work. Okay. Queen c6, I think no. Queen d5. Okay. A queen b2 or queen d3? Hard puzzle. Too hard puzzle, but okay. Let's try to get this puzzle right. Okay. Queen b2, queen d4. Queen b2, queen c3. c3, bishop d5. Wait, no, help me, someone, please. What I hear right? I don't know. Queen b2, queen c3, the boss looks right. The boss looks right. Oh, funny. Let's do queen b2, am I right? No, the boss not right. And what? The boss not right because of this variation. But I think here queen is okay. Ah, queen e5 rook, and you know. Not easy. Ah, here queen g2, I take g rook e2. Yes, next puzzle. Knight e7, yeah. Oh, ha ha! F6. Yep, right. Oh, 1, 2, 3, I think now 3 success puzzles. Please excuse me. Rook fate here looks right. Not rush. Not rush. Rook of 8, rook h3. Rook f3, rook of 3. I don't think so. What is right move? Yeah, I think it's not right. It's not right. Okay. Bishop f2 right now too looks not right. Rook f8, rook h3. What I hear right? What I hear move was right? What here move was right? Rook of 8 looks, but rook h3? Rook h3. And then bishop of 2 is equal position, like up to bishop of 2 right now. Maybe we need just the chap. But I don't think only 900 players sold it, right? If he just chop. Rook of 8, rook h3. Rook of 3, rook of 3, rook of 3. King g2. And please help me. Help me. Okay, what here right move? Not easy. I think just sharp was not right. I don't have any more moves than rook of 8. Let's do. Stop, maybe we, if this rook cannot go out, maybe we can do something else. Just like the hanging. Maybe we can do move like rook d3. Like. Okay. We can play just rookie 8. What here right move? Please tell me. Rookie 3, king 2. I don't think what it's right. Let's do rook of 8, am I right? Ooh. Now let's count the chops one more time. Rook of C, chop, king, too. He has. Let's do bishop to me, right? Puzzle. Why? Yeah, puzzle too simple, but I think many. To be honest. But this puzzle not easy. If C on moves, it's easy moves because it's simple to find. But count variations. Okay. E3 and E2. Yes. No. Chop now 5 success puzzles. Next. Queen E1 not the right time because rook F1. G takes F only move. Right. Yep. Okay. Bishop G7. Bishop G7, queen F5. Right, on knight f6 and queen f5. I don't think what it's right. King h8. But maybe it's right. Bishop g7, queen e1, queen e5. Interesting move. King h8, queen f5, queen a1, king h2, queen f5, g3. But now bishop g7 all looks right. Let's do bishop g7, am I right? Yes. Yep. And puzzle done. Great. Now 6 success puzzles, am I right? Yep, great. Now go to preference. Playful chess, yes. Mainly chess, that. Let's go. C5. E6, C takes B. Knight F6. Bishop c5, b takes c, knight d5. Bishop e7. G6. F5. Knight f6. Chop on d6. Queen e7. We change the queen so much. Okay, h6. D6. Bishop b7. C5. G5. C takes B. A6. C4. E5. Rook HG8. H5. G4. H takes G. Bishop G2. D5. Let's play D5. Check on C4. Knight D5. King D8. Rook C8. Blunder. Rook G5. I blunder right now more. Rook C7. Rook B7. Bishop F3. Can you make me fast, please? Not the good moves. Okay, it's good moves, but can make me faster. What are you doing? Now he found it. Until him stock share all 6. Who's your point, right? Yeah, my mistake hit remove, and I think Bishop C5. I'm not, no, it's good. Knight G8, I need to play. Knight D4, Z, 5 again. Yeah. But it's bad token, but I think not play Bishop C5, Bishop B7. Okay, my lichess, play B7 machine, so shallow 5, random side, let's go faster. I'm playing move d5, I think I play with whites. Often start think about first move and I start think what I play with white. Funny. Too funny. What are you playing? Bishop e7. Bishop f6. Knight c6. Bishop g5. Okay, queen take change. Bishop d7. h6. a6. d takes c. Knight f6. Rook d8. Rook g8. You always want to play knight d4 with the idea chap bishop on d2. With the idea chap bishop on d2. With the idea chap invisible bishop. Okay. With the idea chap invisible bishop. No. Better say dead bishop. Because I must not have bishop there. King e7. Rook c8. I think e4 was better than knight d3. Okay, b6. Knight c7. I think what Opnus played e3. Don't remember how time ago, but I think Opnus has knight upon has pawn on e3. I don't think what he has pawn on e2. Rook g8. Let's play. King on e2 right now, again, knight a8. Rook c1. Rook d5. It's not pawn, oh no. I didn't blunder, it's from my memory, it's okay. No, I blundered the pawn. No. Okay, knight c7. King c8. King b7, put my king to b7, but on b8 he has a better square. He has pawn on e4. Knight Let's play knight to d5. Where you have knight? After king c8, he played knight d4. After knight d4, he played king c8. Okay, king e7. Rook d7. Which one would he has pawn on? G3. Okay, it takes B. King B7. Rook E7. Idea, king A6. King A5, like. King e6, king e5, like. King e5, oh. King e4, let's check. Let's push b5. No! Check. B4. B3. King C6. Knight e5. No! No! No. Why? Why you check Mirvis Rookie 3 two times? Yeah. Run. 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 King. Run. No. Run. Run. Run, King. Run, King, run.
Draw by 50 moves through. Точнее, stock share all 5. But it's draw position here. If I didn't plant this rook. Ah, I can't didn't plant this rook here. Yeah. No, it's losing position to me. But play with the machine, yeah. But draw by 50 moves. Again, blacks. Against stock share level 6. One time against ILO 5 two times, and against life open one time, right? Bishop d6, bishop castle, knight d7. Opponents can check and type prime move bishop d7, but d5, time to resign to me. But can bishop c5? Knight d5. Rook d8. Why you jump? I remember earlier stock shallow 5 didn't jump the knight. He just sacrificed the minor pieces and major pieces too. But now he finished blunder. But now he finished blunder it. Chop chop. Knight g6. A6. Bishop d4. Ooh, ten so much. Bishop d4. Knight d5. Knight g4. Bishop e4. Bishop e4. Z. Bishop f6. Chop on c3, bishop c2, I need to jump the pawn. I just lost the tempo. Okay, knight f6. Let's push the pawn with the b5 move. Chop, chop. Bishop h4. King of 8. H6. Rook d5. B takes C. King G7. Bishop G6. Because of it, I did the rook D5 move, and now my knight just can go out and without threats here. Okay, push the pawn with a c3 move. C2. Rook A5. F6. Rook A2. Okay, Rook B2. It's okay. It's fine. You know, if opens did the bishop before move, I just can play Rook B4. I can play E5, and that. But no, better Rook B4 now, because if E5, Rook G4, H5, Rook G6, and opens position. It's no after Rook B4 win. If I didn't play Rook B4 fast. It's not simple to win. No, okay, it's winning, but not simple to win. Now it's easily to win its position. Okay, if I... King E3. No sleep. Okay, E4, E3, pence a go. Not okay, set okay. Now, 4. Oh, I see he threw E2. And the moment game stop shallow 5. Opponent's main mistake forward from he did a double pawns, but with double pawns, it's too normal position. Think sleep, finger sleeping. Not here. I think he should not play d4, yeah. Ninety-seven, I count e5. But queen h4, yeah, better. He should castle, but okay, it's okay. But after that, it's better position to me, because he opens as a double pawns, and double pawns, and these double pawns are weak here. And bishop d4, knight e5, rook h3. It's just winning position to me, 2 extra pawns, but almost has 2 bishops advantage, but 2 bishops advantage are particularly strong in endgame. But he has 3 extra pawns, so just winning. I don't think that is position. I can play 5, but rook g4, h5, rook g6, better to open. Rook b4, he can defense like bishop f5 or bishop f3. Bishop f5 better prevents the rook b1. But here I should play rook b4, and it's just winning, but that's it, and it's just realization part. And here I want game stock share level 5, go to preference, lichess, no, mainly chess. Let's see the game of, and this is the game of Mr. Bad Beat play against Jatron, Scan, then Talne. I'll be back in a few minutes. Hello again, I'm here. How Mr. Bad Beat? He lost some time. Okay, create a game, random site, let's go. And play against Kirkoro. Hello. black. He's from I don't know. King Z, knight of six, c5, okay, knight c6. e6, bishop d6, b takes c, should castle. Okay. It's really okay. Okay, queen c7. Let's do this move. Prevent opponent's castle. Okay. Now opponent is thinking, and opponent's like make a move. I don't know because opponent's continuously thinking. Because opponent's continuing to think. C4. Okay, C takes D. Okay, it takes D. D takes C. Okay, let's play Rook AB8. It's really okay. Bishop c3. Let's play c5 here. Yeah. It's okay. Let's chop here with the bishop. With the bishop. Okay. Bishop d4. Let's chop on d4. Let's play d takes c. Thanks so much for the pawn. Yes, Kirkoro, thanks so much for the pawn. It's really okay. But Antoine's trouble was his king not castle yet. Not castle yet. Okay. I think bishop d4 a mistake. I think bishop d4 a mistake. Hello, Женя Вика. Okay. Queen e2. Do you know why I have smile on the face? Because I only now finished count the variation with the queen e2, and opponents did that. And opponents did it in the game. Count just variation, but he did it in the game. Okay. Let's play c3. Bishop c4. Queen c4. Opponents want to exchange the queens. Let's do this exchange. And now I have the rook b4 move with the idea to just chop on c4. And two extra pawns, it's a better position to me. Main thing what I need to do, not sacrifice the c3 pawn. It's my main pawn in the position. Okay, let's play rook d8. I'm fine. Okay. Let's play knight b6. Okay. Let's chop on d1, and if opponents chop on d1, I can play just h6, and then king h7, and then opponents cannot attack. Opponents cannot play rook d7 or rook d8, rook a8. But he don't want to count it. Okay, rook c7. I want to retreat with the rook to e square, because opponents can play like rook b1 and penetrate to the 7th rank. But I know what play on open file, try to penetrate to the 7th rank because of it, or the 2nd rank. For what side you play? For this. Женя, wake up, please not spam. Let's play knight c4, and I'm chap on c4. Oh, pawns endgame. King d6. Okay, let's play e5. King e6. King d5. G6, F5, not king c4 now because of king e4, But now it's okay. Yep, king d4, king d3, king e2. Opponent's problem, but okay, king c3, king c3, king b2, king d2, king e2. King c3 is winning, I think. Yep, it's winning. If opponent's blocked my king here, I can push the it is 2 points. But too long, opponents will too long go if you want to play h5, king d3, king d4, it was too long to him. Okay. Okay, let's play king e4, king c4, just e4, just e4. Okay, e3. Okay, e2, king b3. E4, king d2, e3. King d2, e3, king c1, e2. Okay. And I'm going to resign, and I won't stream Kirkoro. Green, thank you. I've got to go. Bye. Yeah, and I won't stream Kirkoro. He's from, I don't know. That's analysis of the game. But I think, like, opens my main mistake. Bishop c6. Here, I start after bishop c6 as a plus one. Opponents play too passive, and they prevent the castle in d takes c, queen e2, c3. So but maybe queen exchange a good rook before too good. And I didn't lost my advantage. Okay. In the game, 9 inaccuracy, 3 mistakes, 2 blunders, 47 away simple loss to brand, 6 inaccuracy, 1 mistake, 0 blunders, 27 away simple loss to me. Okay, knight f3, d5, d4, knight f6, c4, e6, c3, e3, knight 6, c3, e6, z, bishop c6, chap, shoot castle, and only our game, no, bishop b2, and only our game, bishop b2, knight bishop, shoot castle. That it takes three. It's a little bit better to me because I have the two bishops advantage, but it's equal. No, it's better. What computer said? It's rook e4. Knight e4 are okay. No, it's losing. Bishop b2 are okay, yeah. Queen c7, mistake, so c takes d, and then bishop a6. And it's better position to me. Knight bd2 in egg, so d takes c. Bishop c3, bishop b6, c4, e5. Bishop a6, knight bishop c takes d. And bishop c3, knight bishop queen c2, d takes c. Is that opens castle? It's equal position, but he has his late pawn. D takes c, c5, knight bishop d takes c. Oh, good trick. If that, open file, rook h, rook e1. It's a better position for me. Yeah, and bishop d4, blunt bishop shoot castle. Just castle. I don't know why opponents did that move. It's strange. Bishop d4. It's strange move. C3, knight bishop queen d6. But here just start the realization part. The realization part of the two extra pawns. Yep. Rook d1, rook d6, but yeah. And rook c3, it's my mistake, because rook c3, and of course, pawns endgame here are winning. Yeah, because he's winning because I have extra tempos. If pawn like was on h5, or no, on, it is pawn on h5, its position was like equal because he played h4, my two pawns are. I cannot move. Yeah. But yes, here realization part, it's winning position, he opens dignitaries, blunders, mistake everything. What is realization part? Reset. F4 enables on skin d4. And here, yeah, and here opens design, and I want him, Kirkoro. Okay. And yeah. Now let's see what place I have at the board. 16th place. Okay. And now let's see the game of Indian King 84 play against Konst 2013. I'll be back in a few minutes. Hello again, I'm here. Okay, now I will finish stream, but before this I want to thank but I want now I want to say big thanks for the my chess friends and fans, Karmar, some guy chess network, the Ice Pepe and Tiny Soda for the epic gift. And now I want to show the special gift. Oops. It's chess base 15. Thank you guys, thank you very very much. Chess base 15. Okay, you can on little bot play. What else? You can do a bot. And here do something moves. But the board is of course. You can play here. Make a database here. You can see the games. You can play. You can of course analyze here. Thanks a lot for it is a gift. It's a really great gift, thank you very very much. Okay, it was a special gift. Okay, but now for today I will finish stream. Yeah, please join in my team on chess PeshkaCh club. Now in my team 232 members, thank you very very much. 68 more members try make tournament, 300 members arena, come on please, I will be very happy, and I will finish stream. Thank you for following on chess and Tykhon on Twitch, and as usual, click the button and subscribe to me, and please comment on this video, and please join my team on chess, and just enjoy chess, bye bye, paka paka, see you soon, see you tomorrow, and I spend time playing with you.